I'll be fine. I just wanted a change of pace. I'll call you when I settle in, okay?
Are you sure you aren't having, like, a midlife crisis or something?
In my 20s? No, I don't think so.
Just making sure. Be safe getting down there. I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Hey, I always wanted to place a to-go order for some orange chicken and then two spring rolls, please. 20 minutes? Okay, that's perfect. Thank you so much.
Come on, Miss Girl. Come on. Yeah.
You like the yard?
A trademarked Richter Zinger.
Richter, yeah. So, our only guest tonight has been my assistant.
I need to take a break. My eyes are getting tired. Manny!
What is she barking at?
Come on, Minnie. Let's go inside.
heaven.
Who is in my damn house?
Carrie.
Hey, how are you doing over there?
I'm good. Just getting settled in.
All right. How's the new state treating you?
It's nice. The drive down was gorgeous.
Oh, I'm glad to hear it. And how's the house?
It's nice. Minnie loves the space.
Oh, I'm so glad. She's such a sweet girl. I hope she took the drive okay. You want to talk about it?
Talk about what?
Evan, you know what I'm talking about.
No, I don't think I do.
Okay. How about the fact that Emily broke it off, and now 3 months later, you're suddenly moving to an entirely different state?
I know. I'm sorry. I don't mean to worry you. I needed a fresh start. Plus, I can still submit to the gallery from down here. I got that worked out before I left.
Okay. That's good to hear. Just keep me updated. You can always call me. And, hey, maybe in a couple months I can go down there and visit you.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Where's the house again?
It's in rural North Carolina.
That's not in the Appalachian Mountains, is it?
Yeah, it actually is.
Aren't you scared to be alone down there?
Why do you ask?
I don't know, I've read a lot of stuff about that area. Like, a lot of creepy stuff. Apparently it's supposed to be, like, really haunted.
No, I don't think I believe in that sort of thing.
Suit yourself. I'll call again soon. And I love you, and keep me updated, okay? Bye.
Dysfunctional. We have a highly dysfunctional relationship.
I think it's highly dysfunctional.
There's fun in there. There's a
there's fun. Yeah.
There's fun in dysfunction.
That's what
I see what you're doing.
Yeah. But working for you, first of all, I mean, I've worked for you for over 10 years, so obviously I like it. But there are times when I want to, like, wait for
poltergeists often attach themselves to an object from their past. Something of significance. Removing these objects from a home will remove the spirit. For thorough cleansing, burn incense or white candles throughout the whole house.
Get inside. Stay.
Thank you.